Portugal against Wales. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beck. Hi Peter, it's great to be here. Now rises for the national anthem of Portugal. Corinha. Shall Moutinho. Ledley. So what now? Who's ball? Who's going to get there? And back to base. Bruno Alves. Shall Moutinho.
Thank you.
loose ball. The referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes. The second half gets underway. Well, I'm sure the managers talk the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk. Williams, Ledley, Ramsey. It's a promising run he's making on the right. He's in space and looking for options. João Moutinho is the guilty party there. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. thrown in.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Big chance! A terrific run to latch onto it, and the finish is all wrong.
I think there's always that danger that the defence can get exploited in that way. That must have served as a real wake-up call to them.
Fitz has got rid of that.
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Thiago,
definitely fell there. I don't think the referee has much choice here. Second yellow card, there it is. The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
His willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leg.
Ashley Williams.
Well, you don't go down without a fight, and the sooner that message can circulate through the team, the better. The scoreline is a little ugly at the moment. It's imperative now that they grab the next goal.
This could fall anywhere. Looking to shoot. All around the ground. Horrible miss. And he would surely have scored there more times than not.
composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
Are tiny, just a goal in it. Sadly, that's all it takes. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Well, the game plan for me just looked a little confused. The crowd seemed to pick up on this early on, and it just created a kind of negative vibe around the whole stadium, and I think this